Let's take a look at the tropics. It's very busy right now. We have Hurricane Gabrielle with the 11 o'clock advisory winds of 110 miles per hour. Now it's a Category 2 storm. It is going to continue to move east northeastward at 25 miles per hour and impact the Azores Islands late week Thursday into Friday, bringing in some flooding there and also a very dangerous storm surge. But the one we're tracking closely, a little bit closer for possible impacts here at home, is Invest 94L. Right now it is near San Juan, Puerto Rico, and is moving to the west at 10 miles per hour. Right now you can see that radar bringing in that rain over not just Puerto Rico, but also the Dominican Republic. Here's a look at the latest tropical models with Invest 94L. You can see there's a pretty big spread. Some models having it moving due west, more towards Hispaniola and Cuba. Others making a curve towards the Caribbean. We are expecting this to become a tropical depression as we go into late week, somewhere near the Bahamas. Right now, it is uncertain to know exactly where it could go thereafter, though. However, we are watching a late week frontal system. This should be arriving by this weekend. This should steer Invest 94L away from us, but it's a matter of when does it move away from us. A weaker system, it'll move more west before it makes that curve off to the north and east. A stronger system could mean they'll recurve a little bit earlier, so less impacts to Central Florida. So there's a lot of unknowns still with Invest 94L. When and where it could in the Southwest Atlantic could it develop? Could it be absorbed by the other one, 93L? And does it dance around 93L, creating what's called a Fujiwhara effect? What is that, Cam? I'll explain that coming up at 12:47. But for now, here's a look at your Central Florida certified most accurate 7-day forecast. We are looking at higher rain coverage late week, all thanks to that approaching frontal system, and we're watching those rain impacts pretty closely for late weekend, Sunday to Monday, depending on what happens there in the tropics as well. More news for you coming up on the other side of the break.